So what you have to do is find ways to adapt equipment to be forgiving of metal, rebar. Your loaders have to have special tires that are more resistant to puncture, downtime caused by all the materials that regular aggregate facilities don't see. Rebar, dowel pins, floor safes, railroad ties, miscellaneous stuff that comes in as a component of the recyclable concrete. It is imperative for us to get all of these materials out so we produce a clean aggregate product that can compete head to head with all the aggregates that are familiar within the marketplace from a traditional rock quarries. Okay. So we end up making material that is equivalent to or superior to the virgin aggregate products that are traditionally available in the marketplace. We used to use wheel loaders that were 4 to 5 cubic yards. Now we use wheel loaders that are 10 to 10 and a half cubic yards. We used to use backhoe loaders, and now we use 100,000 pound excavators. In those categories, you find a couple of quality dealers who can provide not only the good equipment, but the good maintenance, the good service, the good parts availability, and we have to have reliable machinery. And when we beat it up and it breaks, we have to have parts and service available. So what we've found is that we are in an advantageous position because we have big quality dealers like Kirby-Smith to assist us with big equipment and repairing it. Komatsu Care has benefited us in that people at Kirby-Smith know what's going on with our machinery on a daily basis. We've got a good partner in our Komatsu dealer, and are pleased with the reliability and durability of their equipment.